Wish Tree by Catherine Applegate. Red is a very old oak tree. Red is a wish tree, which means every year people visit Red to make wishes. They write their hopes and dreams on pieces of cloth and tie them to Red. Red is also home to other animals like raccoons, opossums, owls, and Red's best friend Bongo, a sassy black crow. Red has seen many families move in and out of the neighborhood. Everyone is usually welcoming until a girl named Samar and her family moves in. Not everyone is welcoming to them. Red wants to do something, but cannot break the rules of silence. What can the old oak tree do? Will Red break the rules? To find out, read Wish Tree by Catherine Applegate. Catherine Applegate is also the author of Newbery Award winner, The One and Only Ivan. Check it out on Overdrive and Libby.